They'll cut the salaries next year. Bro, they pay players so much to do nothing. And there's no, like, branding. Like, it's so bad for these orgs. So they sign these so-and-so million-dollar players, but the players literally give them nothing. They don't perform in games. They don't give them results. They don't make content. They don't grow the brand. They don't grow whatever. It's actually doomed. It'd be like, okay, whatever. They spent $5 million on this player. Okay, they didn't go to Worlds. Okay, whatever. At least they helped grow their fan base and make content. Nope, didn't even do that. Or it could be the other. Okay, well, they didn't make content. They didn't grow the brand, but hey, they made it to Worlds.